There. We've just had the crash. Carry on then. Let's just turn this up a bit. First zombie. Ooh, zombies. Hello. Zombies down here. What's that picking up?
Booker's still alive. I can't stay here.
When we escape the creature, is he here already? Oh, Mr. Tyrant. St. Michael's Clock Tower is a Baroque style building which stands at the heart of Wrecking City. Just give me a look for the city. 1908. Philanthropist. It was dedicated to the children born in the developing city, and the first floor was used as an elementary school for many years. The city saw further growth during its electrification over the course of the early 20th century, and the student body of the St. Michael's Elementary swelled to over 600 students. Unfortunately, St. Michael's Elementary was shuttered in 1978 as the building began to show signs of age and wear. The clock was deactivated and strict limitations were placed on the entry to the surrounding premises. Years passed with this once beloved monument and public plaza on lockdown, but in the 1990s the Umbrella Corporation worked in league with Mayor to renovate and reopen the area. Reopened in 1993 and today the sound of its heavy tolling bells. So, there's a laboratory. Laboratory is in the church bell. Yep. Thank you. Nothing in the trees. Box. Oh, there's you. Quiet day. Here he is.
Bitch can't swim.
Yeah, just...
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
Everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Whoa!
It's back!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
I wasn't even controlling him. Or her. Okay. Missing. Around here. Any bullets.
I've gotta find a way to stop it.
Oh, mines. I ain't got no more mines. Loads of things, please. Now, I need the shotgun shells. Dog. Well, that was fun. Nothing around here. Nothing at the front of here anymore. Still gonna be alive.
Done me a big favor. Please.
The DL.
Jill.
I don't feel so good.
Answer me. God damn it.
Tyrell,
do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Supercop.
Supercop.
I got you.
Okay. Well, I don't think that's the end of Tyrant. It could be. Need to find that doctor with the vaccine.
Find it, Joe. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Here we go.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Close that. So I can take some stuff from her. No? Oh, I need to put it on her. Okay, I've got you. I've got you. No, she's just Roxy. She's just been attacked with by Tyrant, and it's infected her arm, which you can't see here. It's just there, like some sort of, I don't know. Probably the Tyrant infection.
Tyrell, where's Martin now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty. I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
No, they shot the other guy because that was Nikolai, and he just doesn't care. Nikolai? Mikhail. I can't remember his name now. The Russian dude. He was the one who just shoots him. Carlos here seems to have more of a mercy feel to him. Down here, then I can open that door once I've got the lockers. Drug information. I need. Designed by the Spencer Foundation. State of our outpatient wing, a spacious inpatient wing, boasts one of the country's largest research wings. Cool. Oh, hello.
I don't got time for this!
Really? Nah, you don't go this way. God damn. I need the pin lock. Is that Mr. X's hat?
to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bryan. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Every day they bring him more of these mystery illness patients. The sedatives don't stop their delirium, so we have to put them in straitjackets and move them into the isolation wing. It's already bursting down the seams. The director has orders to admit anyone with symptoms free of charge, but what does he expect us to do? Wish them better? We don't have a cure. And that's not all that's bothering me. With these patients dying, they're not collected by the usual mortuary teams. We've been told it's special handling to prevent the illness from spreading. And I saw some guys wheeling a body through the forbidden door. Take play.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
Give me a lot of...
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Hello. That's it, that's it. Just stay there. Give it to you. I won't be surprised if they do a little Easter egg on him. Oh, yeah. Oh, they're all getting back up again. Just you. Nope, you're still alive. And got ammo. Can I not get in there? Are you getting up? Oh, look, it's the teddy bear from Resident Evil 7. Is that gonna get like loads of black marks over it? You're gonna wake up, aren't you? Let's make sure. It's a bit of an eerie noise. That was a creepy teddy, yeah. Let's have a look over here. There's a safe room. Admitted over 20 mystery illness patients. Patients in the isolation wing exhibiting severe limb necrosis, fever, murmuring, delirium, and signs of hyperphagia. Possible infection. Tried every antiseptic. Still no blood work back from the research wing. Ask again. Dr. Young was bitten while treating one of the patients for disinfecting the wound, but his fever won't go down. Nothing works. Thing is complete anarchy. How very weird. I'll store one of them. Get that out. Combine that with that. I'll leave the flash grenade for now. Assault ammo. It's doing alright. Hospital pool map. Staff room. Quite a lot of zombies in here. We tried, I swear to God we tried, but there's nothing else to be done. The chaos is completely beyond control. Victims are pouring in now, dying and spreading the infection faster than we can reach them. So we're giving up trying. Those of us who aren't affected have barricaded ourselves in here. We can hear the cries for help outside screaming, but none of us will go out there because it would be the end of us. I can't believe we've abandoned our patients. It's the worst thing imaginable for a nurse. I can't stop shaking, but I want to live. I want to live. 9 p.m. We heard a helicopter flying overhead and immediately started crying and hugging each other, thinking a rescue team was on the way. But then the sound grew distant and all we're left now is the moaning. The moaning of the dead and the silent screams in our hearts. We're all about to lose our minds. I'm so sorry I failed you. Something coming. Help. Ah, I need one of them. Well, something came in here and tore these people to pieces. I'm not to be taken off hospital grounds under any circumstances as per our security measures. All employees must store their ID card and their own personal lockers before to returning home for the day. Somewhere in the courtyard. Well, the music's not helping. Yeah, that's the locker. Can't go this way. Well, there's a safe room there, so if anyone does come.
Okay. Not
can we not crawl in there? Okay, let's go around here. Okay, I'm gonna go that way. And I can go that way. I need ID. That's going to be a lot of dead.
Okay.
Dakota. I think I know what happened to the missing tape of Dr. B. His research assistant took it. One of her patients saw her, but removed something from a locker in the nurse's station and walk around the treatment room. I'll try to sneak in and lock during the night shift. You can just stay cool and keep doing your job. I don't care how important Dr. B is to the medical community. The kind of harassment is not okay. I promise I won't let them destroy the evidence. He's a pig and an asshole, and we'll get his day in court. You lot are going to come back alive, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, crap, I thought I could get past her. Is that it? Is that all what was in here? Yeah, it is. So I need an ID card, which I'm guessing is in the courtyard. That's a locked door. That's where a cake, no. Yeah. It's the only way to go. Tickle the grip. Jump over that. So there's something else down there if I jump down another window. See that? Yeah. And I've only got key. Back upstairs. It's saving. That's where he comes. Someone's gonna come. try that one. Flash grenade. Nothing else? They're bloody lickers, aren't they? Hit kill. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Leave it. Oh, I've got this now. I didn't realize. Treatment room. Okay, I can't go in there yet. So, lock, safe. Simple lock. I need to go in there, just not yet. There's no way to go that way, is there? No. I can go this way now, though. Oh, there's three of them in there now. You've been inundated with reports of lost items. You find something, it's unclear. Belongs to do not taking on. Please deposit in the nurse's station safe. 9 and 3 clockwise. Cool. Okay, that's a lot of grenades and flashbangs. Are these all going to break out now? I'm gonna be chased and I've got to open that up a bit. I need the safe now. Oh, it's back and forth this one. Nine anti-clockwise, wasn't it? So I've got to go in there now. I ain't got anywhere to open a simple lock. Yeah, I need a padlock. That's got a chain on it, but I don't think you can go in that way. Grenade each. Did I take them both out? Oh, that took them both out. Oh, great. I feel like I should save now. Say. No, you can't listen to it. How do I get? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, dead. There's gonna be another one. There's gonna be loads of them. Did I just see something going through that wall? Let's save it. Let's save it. Safe, yeah. I just need a padlock thing. Picklock. No are still dead. There's going to be another one on the stairs. He's not going to break through. Still alive, even though you got no head. No. Whoa.
Was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing.
Lucky he said it. Is this him?
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Dear Mr. Bard, it's my pleasure to cordially invite you to the banquet on September 10th at the Central Hotel, where we will exchange in a viewpoint of Raccoon City's new special medical zone. Attending will be Mayor Michael Warren, Chief of Police Brian Irons, and other distinguished members of the community. Be honest to join us. Handwritten note, Nate, I'll be introduced in the bill for the new drug of yours in mid-August. Bring the cash. We've booked a suite for the usual after party. You're a brunette guy, right? I'll let Irons know. Yeah, we met Mr. Irons, the police chief, previously. I can get rid of that as ours now. Greg, I know you're watching the news. The virus is going to devour the whole country. The dead will wash over Capitol Hill like a tidal wave. You're not safe. However, you've always been a good friend to me, so I'd like to offer you a way out. I have in my possession one dose of a vaccine for the virus, the Holy Grail, and it's not my family, not for my ladies on the side. No, Greg, I'm saving it for you. I know better than anyone that you're the future of the United States, but if you want the goods, Greg, you've got to get me out of here now about Umbrella finding. Lean on the Pentagon for me. I know you've got the clout. See if someone can get a rescue team in here without UBCS involvement. You scratch my back, I scratch yours. Okay.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard. September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
She knew all along. And she trusted me anyway.
Fuck! You might have needed that computer.
Is it here?
Vaccine sample. Give the vaccine to Jill.
All right, Jill. Hang tight.
Still not gonna...
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Whoa. Hello. How have you not eaten Jill? I bet I've missed something so obvious. Oh, another one. This is all clear.
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Instant work?
Come on, this shit better work. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
And that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this.
He's bitten.
Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
It must have been back there. Okay.
Okay, now the fun shit begins.
No. So slow. Where am I meant to put in this detonator? Really? Bugger. Come through. You are. Door over there. Oh, I didn't see that. Whoa! Damn. Thank you. Get rid of them. Is there anything else in this room? Whoa! I was like, where?
I'm on it.
See, I can't go.
Carlos, you all right?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Okay. Oh, no. Not gonna show us, is it? It looks like he's injured anyway. Cool. Is this Jill waking back up?
It's over now. The city's safe.
She's dreaming. Instantly see if we can look into the hospital.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
Went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Dun dun dun.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground. Meet this hospital. I'm all
Don't worry, I'm just. What? I feel like I should have more slots, but I don't. Let's get rid of mines. Keep a grenade launcher. Is that better than that? Try it. Shortcut is up. Something in here. Not in here. Yep, that's all done. So she does unlock them. That's good. I'm hoping she does anyway. Let's go have a look around. I'm guessing quite a few of these zombies are going to be alive again. Mag ammo. Okay. You're still there. Thank you. something in here. Explosive B. This is clear.
This looks like
Nikolai's work.
Nikolai's work.
I've got a safe upstairs, so. Get out, please. Explosive rounds. Yay. Okay. I know which way to go, it's just that I'm not going that way yet. I'm gonna look all this. Is that a flower? No. Lock over here. Maybe another toe. Oh, I didn't know you were there. Oh, you're all gonna get up now, are you? Shotgun shells. That's it. That's everything in here. I am caution. We'll see how we do. Let's get rid of them. Get rid of them. Them. Does that mean Jill can go crawl underneath there? What's in here? High grade gunpowder. They're all dead. Mag ammo. That's all cleared in here. Explosive explosive A. That's everything in here. That's everything. Apart from stuff that I couldn't... Courtyard. So let's see if I can actually climb through here now.
I think I can
squeeze there we go. And there's the magnum. And I've got no room for it.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
I need to pick up that explosive. Oh wait, I probably could just... No, I can't. Ah, I'm gonna have to drop some stuff. Why do I feel like I've not got enough space? Back and forth, back and forth. Oh, this should be it. Oh, explosive B. Yes, yes, yes. I'm gonna sneeze. Yeah. Stuff off. Oh. Explosive A. Combine them two. Got some flame rounds. Shotgun shells can go in there, and then I'll remove them. Mag, I am leaving here for now. So I've got two slots available. Let's load that up. Loads of mines. Bye-bye. Is that one of the things here? No, it's just her walking. Full again. So I think Leon has done his mission. Resident Evil 2 has ended now. It was padlocked. I got another bloody way to put it. We've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuses to blow. Please stay calm, gather fuses from the sub-generator situated. Yeah. Hit pouch! Okay, let's go and get this stuff. But I think that's where I'm going to end it.